picture a child with infinite dreams in his eyes and a parent who had other battles for him to fight. Burdened with books, our curious young bright is scared of losing his innovative mind.
Freedom! Set me free! When will this boredom end?
Open Sesame meets Stampedia, my friend. Where learning will become joyous and the innovator within will grow. With technology and training back together, it will make all your problems go.
Oh, what's this? Could you describe? What does it do? This amazing device.
It's the brain that brings your creations to life. Plug and play, intuitive. It gets your projects alive. Audiovisual feedback, IoT, and sensing so precise makes your life easy. It's proudly called a Vibe. With kids for everyone, be the novice or the smart, for you've got to be creative. DIYing is an art.
It seems pretty easy and a lot of fun. Look, I made a robo. Let me make him run.
Oops, my friend, you must first teach him how. Arrange these blocks and you'll have the code.
Wow, it's simple, it's fun, just like a jigsaw puzzle. I can even make games without any hustle. What if I wish to control it from afar?
Your smartphone is magical. Dabble up, superstar. With sensing, control, input, output, and scopes, this little key is going to fulfill all your hopes.
Won't all of this be a bit difficult to learn?
There will be enough pages loaded with instructions for you to turn. Tutorials, examples, booklets, and little guides to pull you out of places where confusion resides.
What if I wish to begin from the start?
Online courses are there to play that part. Electronics, programming, and robotics to begin with videos, assessments, and community for the big run. Since the future can't be made with an arsenal too small, 3D printing, IoT, and everyday science will be there for all. We'll keep adding more to this futuristic ride.
But I think for some of those, I might need a guide.
Your needs are legit, and for that there is a solution. Classroom programs and after schools would sustain the revolution.
Wait! Before you take leave, I would like to know, who made all this possible and who's helping me grow?
Come, I'll show you who these angels are. Educators and developers from near and far, working hand in hand, these great bright minds are on a quest to enlighten the whole of mankind.
Join us to make learning an experience to be cherished, unlike cramming which is born to be perished. Let's lift our young minds out of their sorrow and transform them.